38. Caleb Stoltenberg, the champion of a year ago, and Griffin Hebe of Aberdeen Central.
Boy, he got in a shot right away off the bat there, trying to score some points. He's in on a good deep single. See if he can finish anything off of it. Stoltenberg comes into this as a champion year before. He's also placed a fifth and fourth in the state tournament, where we look at Griffin Hebe. He's placed three times as well.
We'll talk with Alan Heidegger here, Rapid City Central. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That was a tough match. You had to go OT. There was not a lot of scoring. What are your thoughts on that match?
I was just going in thinking he knows what I do to take him down. He rides tough. I ride tough. I knew it was going to come down to the very last bit.
What was your strategy in overtime?
Hold him down and score with not too much time left.
State champion at 126. Makes a big difference from fourth at 113 last year. Congratulations to the championship.
Thank you.
Alan Heidegger, Rapid City Central, the senior. How about that? Another senior captivating, finishing their season with a championship.
Yeah, that's good for him. That's exciting to see they just complete off or cap off that senior year of the state title. We did have a takedown here to make the match 2-0 in our championship match here at 138 pounds. Griffin Hebe of Aberdeen Central scores first on the takedown, so he leads 2-0. Hebe, as I said last year, he placed fifth at 138 pounds. But prior to that, he had a sixth-place finish and a second-place finish and an eighth-place finish. So he's been in the state tournament quite a few years, four total. Well, five now. Stoltenberg, part of that very solid peer team that's in the lead right now, the team championship race. But he was a state champ last year, fourth year prior, and fifth year prior to that. Here right now, almost 26 and a half points in the lead over Rapid City Central. Huron coming in third with the team race. Nice jab there by Griffin Hebe as it showed that replay. Starting out here the second period, Stoltenberg is going to be on the top position, Hebe in the bottom. Stoltenberg's getting a little bit high. He likes the leg ride, and sometimes some of the leg riders will do that. They get a little bit high. They keep locked in, though.
Well, we've crowned five champions, five different schools.
Great to see that. A lot of kids getting recognized in the individual competition here. Griffin Hebe coming in with only two losses on the year. Stoltenberg, returning state champ, just six losses on the year.
By the way, Aberdeen Central, their first-year head coach is Rocky Burkett. Aberdeen Central brought in 11 wrestlers.
Griffin Hebe did a nice job just picking that ankle, lifting it up, and getting his reversal. So he now leads 4-0 over Caleb Stoltenberg from Pier. Just under a minute left in the second period of the 138-pound championship match.
Two state champions from last year didn't get to the finals, as Potrats of Washington and Kiggins of Roosevelt both lost in the semifinals.
Yeah, two good wrestlers, and that's a great, what makes this a great tournament. Anybody can lose at any given time. Official gives a warning to the bottom there to keep the motion, the momentum going, the movement. So each wrestler, I believe, has been warned once for stalling. 18 seconds left.
Oh, point going to be given. Going to be given to Hebe.
So he picks up a point there on stalling for the second stalling call against Caleb Stoltenberg from here on the bottom. You don't see that as often on the individual that's behind in the match. Just 5 seconds left here in the second period.
One more period to come. Griffin Hebe, Aberdeen Central, senior, against Caleb Stoltenberg, the senior from Pierre.
Final period, they start out neutral. Nice shot in there on the single. Got to see if he can finish that, stepping over the leg, doing a nice job. Griffin Hebe did a nice job just turning and facing him, though. He's in good position right now to get another takedown. Pops that head out, and they're going to give it to him.
Two.
So he now leads 6-1. Two seniors in this championship match, Griffin Hebe out of Aberdeen Central and Stoltenberg from Pierre TF Riggs. Stoltenberg has won a state title last year. Hebe hoping to win one for the first time. He was a runner-up once.
And we'll see another Aberdeen Central wrestler in our next final.
One minute of wrestling remaining.
Griffin Hebe with over 150 career wins.
He's just working now to make sure he holds him down there. Doesn't want to give up any points, keeping a good position.
Oh, and another point given.
So that's now the third stalling call on Griffin Hebe, called by the official. So that gives another point. The next one would be 2 points. And eventually it could equate to a disqualification if it were to go that far. Just 30 seconds left here. So that's the third warning on Griffin Hebe. That's what's given the 2 points to Caleb Stoltenberg, TF Riggs. Down to the final, about 10 seconds here in this 138-pound championship.
Griffin Hebe, Aberdeen Central, your champion at 138.
Griffin Hebe goes from 8th place to 6th place to 2nd place to 5th place to finally now a state champion. Good for that young man.
And to the award stand we go.
To the award stand. And assisting again on behalf of the South Dakota High School Activities Association board members, Darren Paulson from Rapid City Central.